Sharp said that Wiganweld potion can treat injuries. Hope I never need it.
Off on another adventure, are we?
Okay.
Revelio.
So it has to be the lizard, right?
Revelio.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
Shut up. Okay. There's two question marks. So that means it has to be somewhere around here, I suppose. I'm guessing. I'm not sure. Why is it so difficult? Oh well, whatever. Not gonna stress about it. Not worth it.
Revelio.
Spooky.
You wanted to speak with me?
I did. Hello, I'm Duncan Hobhouse. Pleasure to meet you. I've heard all about you, of course, confronting trolls and dragons.
That's nice to hear. I have had my share of adventure. I hope my reputation's warranted.
I'm going to presume your reputation is in fact warranted, in which case, you are precisely the person I need. You see, we were learning to repel boggarts in Professor Hecate's class, and, well,
Well, they seem innocent, but their tongues can be most disturbing.
Exactly. I wish more of our fellows... Regardless of how reasonable I believe my fear of Puffskeens to be, I'm beginning to get a reputation as a coward. Some have even taken to calling me Puffskeen Dunkeen.
That's actually pretty funny, but I want to continue having like a really good personality. So that's unkind.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Thank you. Poppy keeps offering to help me in overcoming my fear, but I'm too afraid to take her up on it. Anyway, to make matters worse, I stupidly blurted out that I must be braver than people think, since I have been in the Hidden Herbology Corridor.
The Hidden Herbology Corridor?
Yes. Rumor has it that the herbology professor before Professor Garlic kept dangerous plants there. It's supposedly so overrun now that no one dares enter it anymore. I was hoping you could go there and bring back evidence that I could use to show that, well, I'd gone in. Say a bit of an exceptionally dangerous plant of some kind.
What sort of plants should I expect in the Hidden Herbology Corridor?
I haven't a clue. But have you seen the kinds of plants Professor Garlic grows? If the previous professor was anything like her...
Very well. If I...
Grand. I'd very much appreciate...
Hidden Herbology Corridor. Sounds intriguing.
Wait, so I'm not supposed to go this? Oh, because it's hidden, so it's not going to be that way. Cool, 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 cool. That makes a lot more sense.
Revelio.
Don't be cheeky. Don't be cheeky. Leave him alone. Stella, leave him alone. Stop being cheeky.
Oh. Incendio.
I guess that doesn't work.
Levioso! Accio! Revelio!
Am I supposed to do something special here? Alright. Guess not.
These dry vines are one spark away from becoming kindling. Accio! Incendio!
Love breaking and entering and trespassing. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
This must be the entrance to the hidden herbology corridor. Accio! Devil's snare seems to thrive in darkness. Perhaps it doesn't care for light. Lumos! Nebioso, Lumos, Incendio, Lumos, Incendio.
You can. I'm magical. How do I have a limit on what I can? Cool, that's drip. This one's pretty cool, no? I kind of like my wand how it is.
Incendio. Accio. Lumos. Incendio. Seems the devil's snare was protecting the chest of some kind.
Oh, it's so annoying. Like, there's nothing I can do. Wait. What if I got rid of one? Like, what? What do you want? You want to go outside? Outside. Come on, let's go outside. Stella, go outside. Stella, outside. Nebby, outside. Go outside, Mama. Go outside, Mama. All right, you can stay inside, Nebby. You're being good. All right. This really sucks. Yeah, see, that's way better.
Instead, Akio. Incendio. Lumos.
So all I need to do is destroy something else that I don't want.
Luma. I imagine a piece of that enormous venomous tentacular would be enough for Duncan to prove his bravery.
Okay.
Incendio.
Money, please.
Revelio.
One last Revelio before I head out of here. Oh, come on.
Have you found anything to, prove my bravery yet?
Hello, Duncan. I have the proof you wanted.
That's one leaf. Must have been a giant venomous tentacular. It's even more than I expected. I appreciate you getting it.
Of course. I hope this helps you prove yourself.
This is sure to put an end to Puffskeen Dunking for good. When this'll show Everett how ridiculous that nickname was. Thank you again, and thank you for all of your help. No more Puffskeen Dunking for me.
I may need to see if I can go to the dormitory to put some things up, and because if not, then I will need to go to Hogsmeade, sell it. Am I not allowed upstairs in my own? What the fuck? Why can't I get up? I don't have like a trunk that I can. Ugh. All right, I guess it's back to Hogsmeade. Thank you.
comes, it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
Don't need potions. Oh, I'm gonna go pet that cat. Yes, I am.
Lumos. Accio. Incendio. Levioso. Revelio.
Toadstool tales always made me wretch as a child.
Come on in and have a look around. No touching if you have sticky fingers. If I haven't said it before, it's a pleasure doing business with you. I suspect you have a sharp eye for fashion. Be sure to stop by whenever you're about. Revelio.
Alright, so now I guess I can go meet my friend. Alright, world map. Thank you.
Revelio.
Ugh, to live in a cottage like this.
Revelio.
This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful.
Oh, let me fight a troll. I want to fight him.
Might I beseech you for some assistance?
Hello, can I help you?
Oh, thank goodness. Yes. My name is Grace Pinch Smedley. Of the Bath Pinch Smedleys? I was hoping someone would come along soon. I was about to defy my father's wish. You see, I need to retrieve something.
Diving into the lake sounds...
Splendid!
What do you need help retrieving?
Years ago, my grandfather, who fancied himself quite the astronomer, they never returned.
I'm so sorry.
We can't be sure. We only know that neither they nor... Father was so distraught that he forbade our family from setting foot. A treasured family astrolabe vanished with them that night.
You seem to think I might have...
That's like asking why the sky is blue or grey. We are known for... But with all I plan...
What exactly is...
It's an astonishing ancient nav... It's mainly used for... Sadly, I'd imagine it's...
It sounds dangerous.
I understand.
So, what
but
do you want?
I'd be forever grateful. Of course, you may discover much more than the astrolabe. Anything else you found would be all yours. I've cross-referenced the vessels. My best guess is that it's just over there. About... I do hope you find the astrolabe. It would mean so much to our family.
It sounds as if her astrolabe is just northeast of the dock. I should dive down and see.
Sulla, what do you want, bro? You want food? You... How do I dive?
This must be where the Pinch Smedley family astrolabe is.
Stella, stop.
should let Grace know that I found her family astrolabe.
You didn't find the dive too terribly difficult.
Hello, Grace.
Oh, how incredible!
I did.
It will. I thank you so much for... You do well to keep an eye out for more spots to dive. A dive... Thank you again. And I do hope you keep diving. You certainly have a knack for finding treasure.
Oh yeah, I got a mermaid mask.
It is good to see you, my friend.
Hello, Natty. How are you? I hope you've recovered from our rather eventful trip to Hogsmeade.
I am well, but I have been worried about you, my friend. With Ranrok and Rookwood and Harlow after you?
I'm all right at the moment.
We did not speak about it at the time, but I am hoping now you might tell me what...
They want something that Professor Figgen...
When were you at Grin?
Just before we came to Hogwarts. A portkey brought us there after.
What on earth?
Professor Fig says I have a rare connection.
Is that the magic you used for...
I think so. I'm still learning, but I know that's a lot to absorb.
It is. And I will...